Hello everyone, I am the Plane Shifter phasing to Senua's mind. And in the new universe of Hellblade, Senua's sacrifice. Still getting the huge frame drops. Anyway, I wonder what Senua is thinking every time I say frame drops. Does she even know what a frame is? So, last time we've got here and I figured this will be a huge puzzle and not yet the boss fight. So, let's try it. Focus. Focus, Senor.
Overcome by Robin's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Oh yeah. I kind of imagined this would be the final seal. But yeah, I was running out of time. Okay, so we have a portal over there. I had seen another one. Or did I not? I don't know. Whoa, what was that? A lightning. Okay. Let's go to where we know what to do. Wait, how am I supposed to align things here? From up there? Yeah. Am I even on the right place? There you go. What's the difference? Cannot see the difference. If the difference is even from this side.
Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden. The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped. Sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast that was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape. What was Finden burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now.
Ooh, it's his own story.
And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, I've found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Is truth just something from her mind? It's so difficult to understand what's true and what's just an illusion. And I guess that's the whole idea. So I couldn't see the differences last time. Oh, now I can see on the tree. Problem is, how do I get there? Oh, like this. And I just jump down? Okay. It's not through here. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. So I did that. Come. So now I go back. Now I get the pathway again. Yeah. And the log's gone. I think from the okay. You can do it, Senua. You can do it. Go, go, go. Keep focus. Focus. I can do it. Okay, this is just a nest. But yeah, here it is. Here. No clue.
I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in. Throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness, and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me, reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
He can breathe!
Whoa!
Ah!
That's the button. Too slow. Whoa. Ow! I tried to dodge. She didn't. You can do it. You can do it. You've been there before. Okay, she's too hurt. Ah! She's weak. Ah! No, no, no. Oh, crap. Not good. No. Oh. Where is he? Careful behind. That guy's dead. Okay. Okay, you're back. I did take some hits. Nope. Ouch, that hurt. No. No. Oh, that was true. Focus and punish. Okay. There we go. Ah. Be careful, be careful. Okay, three. Yeah, you think I'm gonna charge? One less. Choo choo go. She will not die. Ah! Went too greed. Okay.
Focus. Focus now. You can do this. Focus.
Couldn't focus. That's not fair. Crap. No, 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 no. Okay, she's injured now.
The mirror. The mirror.
Come on, this guy never dies. Didn't expect this. Don't let your fears. Don't let your fears win!
Focus. The only way. Focus. Focus now. Focus now. You'll struggle. Focus.
Come on. I did it.
Victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. She would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul. I'm coming. I still hear.
And the sun comes again. That's the place it came from, right? So I have a theory about these battles. Like they are when she's getting like a panic attack. And the battle is like a representation of she trying to... get back control. Oh, I know. Oh, okay, I know where I am. Okay, this is a shortcut. Go down. Yeah.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive, shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere.
faces. And the clouds. And caves everywhere. Whoa, I saw a face.
Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Clinging to old memories. Places of peace. Yep. I have seen that one before. Oh, finally. Okay, no darkness here? Well, not so far. How's the thing, the darkness on her arm? Doesn't seem to be growing much. She has a bunch of scars. Okay, focus? Or just...
It's dangerous.
Don't open the gate.
She's done it.
Whoa, okay.
It's so dark. It's dark. The darkness. Only the dead may cry.
Thanks again for watching. If you enjoyed the game, there are links with more information in the description below. And don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. See you in the next one.